I know something to point me in the right direction.
Thank you. Thank you. Here, and where's the preacher? I've been coming here every day for years, and he's always here. Well, I was home talking to my late wife's memory when the storm broke. That's the last thing I can recall. Oh, I feel so weak, legs wobbling like a newborn calf's, like something just drained the life from me. About that girl you're looking for. I saw her a few times with the boy from the farm west of my house. Watch them two right from my balcony. Man, this sure feels like waking up from a bad dream.
This is the dagger that man stole from my room.
Should be just north of here. There's some sort of rock formation up ahead. Could it be the one from the photo? I won't get anywhere without a map or some other clue. No sense in going any farther until I've dealt with the town.
Detective, so nice of you to finally drop by. Can I interest you in something to eat? Polish sausage, perhaps? It tastes Polish.
Who are you? Why did you leave me that message?
I want to help you, but there's one condition. No questions. I see you've handled the bell nicely on your own. Now, my unsolicited advice is to stay focused on the church. Search it like you haven't got a prayer, because, let's face it, you don't. Hurry, you can still save Kate. And by the way, you might find this handy. Really? My personal belongings should be less interesting than the church. Shouldn't you be searching for Kate?
Thank you.